cat. In his chambers, young King Dorian prepares to affix the royal seal to an official document.
Now, the Minotaur is in the castle!
Minotaur?
Stop him! He has the royal seal!
And without the royal seal, no king may rule Caladan.
So it was you, Devilus, who set the Minotaur upon me.
Aye, and it will cost you a king's ransom to get back your seal.
At this moment, a familiar figure approaches Caladan on a visit. It is the mighty Hercules.
Well, Kirk, look! The Minotaur! The Minotaur!
It's got the right seal! Stop it!
I will, Milton.
Into my endless maze, where no man who isn't ever came out. Can't you follow it, Hercules?
No, Herc, no!
I'm not afraid.
Farewell, Hercules. We will never see you again.
Careful, Newton. This maze is filled with traps.
Your power on Earth can pry them loose.
They're trapped here forever!
Afraid so, Newton. But wait! There's one chance.
We're free!
Here, Newton. Don't let this root touch the ground, or the plant will spring to life again. Come on. We've got to find that Minotaur. It's the deadly cocoon of Clinkus.
What if it hits us? Us!
We better not let it.
We just can't keep dying forever, forever!
A plan of Texas. Throw it!
What?
Sometimes I wonder, Newton.
A Minotaur! Come on!
The Royal Seal!
Get the seal, Newton, and follow me. This Minotaur is the only one who knows the way out of this maze.
Why? Look who's brought back the royal seal! It's Newton!
That's me!
Did you get it all by yourself?
Well, I had a little help from the...
Holy Seal!
Join us at his side, standing there with pride. Victory is here.